Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be trying something really cool. I'm sure you've seen it before because I'm super late to the game, but it is a blackhead remover that works like a vacuum to clean out the blackheads. It has some other cool features that I will get into, but if you want to see if this is worth the money and if it really works, just keep on watching. Okay, so it comes in this box like I showed you. It comes with this little charger that you can plug into a computer or an iPhone plug, anything like that, it's a USB kind of thing. So that's super convenient and I like newer things. A lot of newer things are coming out with stuff like that where you just have to plug it in. So it doesn't take batteries. So this is what it looks like. It has buttons on the front and three different settings, which I will get into very soon. It comes with three extra different kind of heads. So the first head it comes with that I put on is basically an exfoliating head. Every video I've seen of this kind of vacuum remover, doesn't show this feature, which I thought was super interesting. So basically this mimics microdermabrasion, which is a super expensive thing that you can get done at a spa. It's basically a super exfoliant of the skin. So I thought this was really interesting. The booklet says it helps with aging of the skin, removes dead skin, and it lets the pores. It's hard to read this because it's obviously translated from a different language. But basically it helps your pores breathe and exfoliates your skin super well. When you go to a spa for microdermabrasion, I had it done when I had really bad acne when I was 15 or 16 years old. It actually has almost a diamond head that helps exfoliate. So the next suction head it comes with is this small round suction head. And so it says on here that it's a very weak suction for sensitive skin. The next one's really interesting. If you can see, it has an oval tip to it. It helps suction blackheads. It's compact to enhance big head suction, can be used for nose suction on blackheads, can move up and down the nose slowly, and if you keep it in the same place, you can get bruising. So we're gonna be super careful with this one. And the last one has a bigger hole to it. It's basically the same as the smaller hole one. It just shouldn't be used basically for sensitive skin because it has a bigger suction. So the next thing I'm gonna talk about is this actual thing. So when you take it off, you pull this out and it has this little foam piece inside of it. You just have to make sure that that's clean at all times and it does come with extras. So that basically holds all the gunk in it. So that'll be really, really interesting. And you just take that off and then you screw that back on. It's super easy, easy, easy to work with. So like I said before, it has three settings on here. The first one is a very slight suction, very slight. They say to start off with that, and people who have sensitive skin should not go past the first level. Second level, you can hear it. It's a little bit more. It's not too, I mean, feels interesting, but on the face, obviously, it's different. The third one is pretty good suction. So this takes 2 hours to fully charge, and it lasts for like something crazy, I think it said, like 21 hours or something like that. And they say to get the full effect of this, you do have to use it for a long period of time for it to really clean out your skin. And like any good skincare product, you have to use it more than once. I'm gonna do it for this video to show you. Let's see how it works. Let's see. We're not gonna know the full effect though, so I'm gonna continue with this. And in 2-3 weeks, I'll let you know how it goes. So anyway, I've been babbling on for way too long. So in order for this to work properly, put a warm, damp cloth on your face first to open up all your pores. Okay, so I do want to put a disclaimer before I start this that before I got this in the mail today, I did do some blackhead remover strips on my nose, on my forehead, and on my chin. So we're still gonna try this out, see if it works. I'm just a little worried. I didn't know I was getting in the mail today. I'm super impatient to try it. So I'm gonna start off with the microdermabrasion one. And because it's exfoliating, I'm gonna just do it on the first setting. And so it says you start at the jaw. I feel like I need two hands for this. I am holding my skin a little bit because you don't want it to tug too much. So microdermabrasion is really good for acne scarring, it's anti-aging. It feels really, really good too. And it did say it's normal for there to be redness. I remember when I got this done, my face was swollen for like a couple days, but it looked amazing. This feels amazing. Let's see. I do see a little bit of gunk, but it really kind of weird. Oh my god, my face feels weird. Ooh, okay, I'm gonna keep going. It really just feels good. I might try one setting up just to see. Huh. This might be a little bit better for me. I don't know. I'm like so afraid of bruising on your face because your face is so delicate. I'm gonna try my forehead. You can definitely see some stuff in here. So this basically takes the first layer of your skin off. Well, that's what exfoliating is. So it's obviously going to be red and it's going to be a little bit irritated. I'm gonna take the head off to see. Oh my god, you can see, like, it's hard. It's gonna be hard to see on camera, but I can see some of the stuff it picked up. That's insane. And my skin feels so soft. Okay, so in my camera stopped recording. I don't know what it showed you guys, but I used the bigger one. I got this huge red mark on my face, so I moved to the smaller one on the first setting, and it's so much better. And I do see a blackhead in there. Now, some people argue and say, I don't know if you guys know that basically what collects in your nose and it makes it feel like ridgy and gross and looks gross is sebum. And that's a little bit different than an actual blackhead. And yes, this takes that out, but it's a lot smaller. When you see a blackhead, you notice that it's a blackhead. When I use the pore strips, I can tell what is sebum, which is the little things, and what is a blackhead. So I notice in here is a blackhead, but there's also some little extra oils that build up in there. So I would say that this definitely works. Let me do a little bit more to keep testing it. So I just went over some noticeably large blackheads right here on my forehead and just made them bleed. So that might have been a little too rough for them, but like they said, this is a product that you might not see results right away with. I can feel them, I really can, and my skin feels like super smooth. But you're gonna need to keep doing this to condition your skin and get used to it. But honestly, I do notice a difference and I think it's awesome. Overall, I really think this is a good product. It might have been too much to do the microdermabrasion and then do the blackhead remover. This is a really fun product. Like I said, I will update you guys again. I'm gonna keep doing it maybe 2 times a week. That's a good amount to exfoliate. And I will let you guys know how it goes. And this is a super affordable product. They have a ton of different ones out there. I think they even have them on Wish for like $1 or $2. This was $20 on Amazon. I got it within 2 days because I have Amazon Prime. I will leave a link to this in the description down below. And if you guys try this or have tried it, let me know what you think about it. And I'm sorry, I feel like I was all over the place with this video, but I feel like I had so much information to get in. I'm not used to doing such informative videos of trying things out, so bear with me. I feel like I was a little bit all over the place, so I'm sorry about that. And I hope you guys learned something about this product. And thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Follow me on my social medias down below, and I will see you next time. Bye.